Daddy Rich, ever since I've been following you, I got a new house and a color TV.
Don't you tell me, buddy, how you got so rich, Daddy Rich? This is one nigga you ain't fooling, brother. I mean, I'm hip to the game you running down on these people here.
Well, what can I do for you, brother?
Oh, the same thing you're doing for everybody else. Nothing.
Oh, man. Guess you don't believe my church. The Church of Divine Economic Spirituality.
Yeah, that's right. I don't believe in it.
Then you don't believe in God.
Not your God.
My God's doing all right by me.
Yeah. But he sure is.
Why don't you climb on board and believe in me? And for a small fee, I'll set you free. Kneel thy God to thee.
Amen.
Praise you, honey. Praise you.
Because it's better to have money and not to need it than to need it and not to have it.
Brother, praise God. And there's a good place in this world for money.
Yes, sir.
And I know where it is. It's right here in my pocket.
Hey, give me some.
You talking just like a pimp.
Wait a minute.
Answer him. Answer him, Lord.
I don't get mad at people like that. You know why? Because he's a revolutionary.
That's right.
He must be leading a bunch of fools. Disrespect women he don't even know. Russell sisters, some of the finest women you ever want to meet. He don't know nothing about them. Gonna talk about them.
Right.
Yes. If I wasn't a Christian man, I'd probably be kicking in your ass.
Well, drop on down, brother.
Drop on down here, brother. I'm gonna drop on down with a bit of light.
Yes, all right.
Make him apologize, sister.
All right.
I shall not be moved.
Uh-huh.
Like a tree planted by the water.
Amen.
I shall not be moved.